Cenote Cristalino!
Cenote Cristalino!
Cenote Cristalino!
Cenote Cristalino!
It looks like I found a little egg!
A little egg?
Yes.
What egg?
I don't know what type of egg!
Come on, Marley!
It's a new egg!
Now I'm gonna go explore! Let's get that stuff!
A sea world?
A sea monster.
Oh, no.
How do you know?
I guess we'll find out when you go over there. If you don't believe me. Stop it. There's not. Come on. Go swim under there.
It looks like I saw it.
A sea monster.
What is this? It's the sea. This seems like it's as cold as it was before.
No, it's way warmer.
But it seems way colder.
No, there's rocks that can touch them.
I'm not gonna look down.
Say hi! No!
Hi? I'm gonna touch those rocks!
Then do it! Don't step on my... Don't! You can hang on to my neck, but don't step on my swimsuit, please.
I'm gonna touch my mortis!
You can hang on to my neck, but don't step on my swimsuit, okay? Come, let's go over here and see. Oh, Daddy's coming back, I think. Oh, no, that's not Daddy. I don't know. Somebody else has a blue swimsuit.
I'm ready. I'm gonna have to run as fast as I can.
Okay. Do you want to do it? Okay.
Honey, let's catch those ones.
Let's go look over here.
Let's go. Just don't look down.
Why? There's rocks down there. Okay, watch your head, Miss Ellie.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Daddy. Are you okay? I'm me.
Okay.
Oh, you can touch!
Well, I think we can swim through. Let's swim through. Let's
Mom,
see if I can.
I can touch!
I don't do it. I can't.
Yeah. No!
Oh, good. Well, that's what we're doing, Miss.
Come on, Daddy, come on.
Okay. I think there is water in there now. I just can't tell if it's on the outside or the inside. It's probably fine.